Hello everybody and welcome to another War Thunder video. Today we're going to be going through something that is important to most of you. An exclusive aircraft that has come back to War Thunder that was here a few months back. And it has now come back for another chance to get. So if you never got it last time or you were never part of War Thunder last time and you would like to try and get it now, you can. The birth of a Soviet design legend. This consists of this guy. Don't even ask me to try and pronounce his name, but he developed things like the LA-3, the LA-5, the LA-15 jet, and they've actually brought back the special exclusive aircraft from 12 GMT on September 11th to 12 GMT on September 18th. The LA-174 is available for research and purchase. So you now have from the 11th of September to the 18th at 12 GMT to fully research and purchase the LA-174, which is an exclusive jet aircraft. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to flip over to War Thunder to show you the in-game version of the LA-174. Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder video. But today, this is actually going to be the second part of the LA-174 exclusive aircraft that I was just talking about on the website. So now we are now on the in-game portion of War Thunder, and I'm going to go ahead and show you the LA-174. In your research tab under your Soviet tech tree, the exclusive aircraft LA-174 will be found in the LA line, at the very end after the LA-15. The LA-174 should now be available for research and purchase. You only have a limited time. You have from September 11th to September 28th to unlock this aircraft. It is basically a carbon copy of the LA-15 with 3 23mm NR-23 cannons. It sits at a battle rating of 7.7 at Tier 5. As you can see, I have this aircraft. This exclusive aircraft was actually available a few months back during a special event, and I had ended up researching it there. If you guys don't know the story, I'm sure you've heard of it, but I had stayed up for at least 30-something hours playing this game straight. Flying, that was when they did the exclusive Spitfire Mark 9 for the Soviets. I had purchased the Spitfire Mark 9 and used that to grind out the LA-174. And ended up grabbing it there. It's nice to see that they are bringing back exclusive aircraft for another chance to get. It's good to see that, because if somebody missed it last time, then they now have another chance to get it. Or if somebody wasn't even playing War Thunder by the time, but are playing it now, they can now get a chance to get it. Hopefully, guys can do this with some other exclusive aircraft, at least every other single exclusive aircraft. I do not like games that only give exclusive aircraft out to people who were part of a closed alpha or closed beta, and then never let anybody else get a chance to use them. So now's your chance to get in and get the LA-174. You can either purchase it with Golden Eagles by using free experience to automatically make your way up this line, or you can just try to grind it out as I did. But here it is. It's in the LA line. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you in the next War Thunder video.